Hello, it's Simcraft here, and you can also call me Simball, S-I-M-B-A-L-L, like a ball, bouncy ball. What I'm playing today is a game called Geocaching, where you don't play on your computer. Oh, actually you do. You start on the computer to find geocaching coordinates, which you put on your GPS. And I've hidden one of my first cache series in Spennels, my local area in Kidderminster. This is Spennels Valley Nature Reserve. We've just come from the first one, if you've seen the first video, of a log, like a rotting log cache. And can you hear that beep then? That's telling me that I'm arriving at, if you can see on there, I don't think you can see it, but it says arriving at the geocache. It gives you a warning about what's that, 10 metres away from the geocache itself. I've put this one by a nice stream called the Hoobrook Stream in Spennels. Could you hear the train there? I've actually put a cache near the train viaduct as well. We have steam trains and all kinds in Kidderminster. It's an old carpet town, very famous. They used to do carpets for the Buckingham Palace and all kinds. But if you look around here, if I look on my thing, we're getting closer, and apparently we've arrived here, and the clue is, it's if I can remember the clue, which will be encrypted, and you can, if you get stuck, you can encrypt the clue, and it is, are you feeling drained? Take a seat and admire the view. So if we look around, what's that? Is that a drain? So that's the clue. So if you take a seat now, the idea is you should take a seat and it should be easier to get the cache. If it's still here, actually, I've put it in a few days ago. And you just really just look around. And I think I've put it by, it's called 2 foot ivy as well. It is part of the clue. If you look around the ivy, it's not obvious. But what's that? There you are. I think I've put a cameo as well. Let's try and get this thing out. It's hidden very well, this one. I don't know if anybody's going to find it. You can push it out with your finger. Can you see it's a camo? It's a little camo. Sorry about the wobbly thing, but there you are. Can you see it's a little camo? It's a camo cache. You can get this tape that I think you can use for outdoor pursuits and to hide things. And see the cap there? What you do next is unscrew that. I'm going to show you now, actually. If you just sit and watch the stream while I open the cache. There you are. See if it, inside this little container, I don't know if that's focusing at all, there it is, and you unroll this, don't think it's focusing very well, but you sign that on the roll, you'll be able to get about 50 names on that. Okay, I'm going to put that back in and I'll put it back where I found it. Let's put that on there. You can watch the. I don't know what you're watching. Watching the nature reserve. Actually, I'm going to show you. Actually, if I pull it out, about to focus that. Can you see now? It says geocaching.com game piece, and then if I've put first you can be the first to find, what they call first to find, and they put your name there on both sides, about 50 places, and then you just roll it up with this nail, look, that I've put on there. I'll do that now, and then show you around the area. You just roll it up, and then have a look. You have to place it back at how you found it when you find these caches, but there's quite a few around my area in Kidderminster and Worcestershire, which I've got now about, I've got past my 50 mark, so I've celebrated by, there you are, I'm going to place that back, how I found it. There we are. Just push it there. Pop. There you are. It's probably gone too far there. Let's push it up a bit so it looks more camoed. There you are. And then when you pull away, you think, oh, where is it? See if you can find this if you're a local to me. It's by the drain and a multi-trunk tree, they call it. By the stream, the Hoobrook stream, and you can park over in that area, somewhere over there's a biggish car park for quite a few cars, and you can have a walk around. There's a few more caches by other people. I found those, see if you can find them, but you need a pro account. This one you just need a normal account to find. Hope that helps. This is Geocaching by Simball, or is it Simcraft? Okay, bye for now.